This figure was designed very well. The black and gold version is more expensive than the regular version, even though it's only using three colors. Hasbro originally sold this through a $200 NFT. Selling a pre-existing figure with physical tweaks is a way to sell the same figure twice. The NFT scheme probably failed, so this could be a way to clear the leftover inventory. Hasbro really tried to pull a fast one. With this whole NFT stunt. Will I buy? No.